In the early hours of 26th of January 2024, at about 1:40 a.m., operatives engaged some armed bandits within the axis of that is Buhari stroke Kaduna area. In a fierce gun battle, and neutralized three of them, including their gang leader, known as Megimu, aka Godara. We can say without missing words that the gang and its camp have been destroyed in that area. The gangs and many others who ventured into crime and kidnapping in Buhari, border communities between Federal Capital Territory and Kaduna and Nasarawa states, linking to Kaduna almost main forest there, particularly Kadu and other forests or camps of kidnappers, should know that they would never know peace again in those areas, as our concerted efforts have been intensified to make sure we decimate all of them. Both mail of different addresses in just South local government. During the investigation, the said Jacob Chong confessed that he has been in the business of fabricating locally made revolver guns for the past 5 years. While the said Jacob Fagner bought two of the guns from him at the rate of 40,000 and 50,000 respectively. Four locally made or fabricated revolver guns of G3 ammunition and cartridges carrier calibers were recovered from the said Pam Tong.
An kashe ka ne nani, mu biyu ne an kashe shi. Dalilin da ni na saya na ce kai, Fulani da suna wajen, na ce ni ba zan iya in saya zuwa kashe ni haka. Wannan abokina ne muna vigilante, shi hunter ne vigilante ne. Shi ne na ce bari in gyara mashi.
Tell her, you know, say na criminal offense to do.
Na san laifi ne.
You know.
Na san laifi.
I see they do am.